First of all, we need to understand and recognize that an election means a whole lot for people. Because people invest in election, not just in terms of money. They invest in election spiritually, they invest in election emotionally, they invest in election because election represents aspirations of people. And so a lot of people, in 2002, we were all very excited because in a sense, the whole country participated.